But we had a disease in my school. This disease swept through our school. It actually spread around the world. I wrote a song about it. When I was just a young boy, daily to school off I'd go. I fell in love with a friendly girl who sat in the second row. Sitting behind her, not speaking, I'd hand her a pencil or pen. And then leaning back with a smile on, I quickly was teased by my friends. Cooties, you got cooties, cooties all over you. Cooties, tiny cooties, cooties are crawling over you.
That's your part, okay?
And then one day in the lunch line, right by the mystery meat, she asked me about the new giblet stew. I spilled jello all over my feet. She grinned at me with her friendly eyes. I felt all funny inside. I thought, if this is what cooties can feel like, I'll let them come for a ride. Everybody. Cooties, I've got cooties, come on. Cooties all over me. Cooties, tiny cooties, cooties crawling over me. And when we were 16 in high school, I took her out to the show. Holding her hand in the sunset, both of us wanted to know if 10 years from then we'd be married. Children all over the floor, raising the new generation to spread cooties around by the score. Here we go. Cooties, I've got cooties.
I can't hear you.
Cooties all over me. Cooties, tiny cooties. Cooties crawling.